update now on yesterday's blazing fire at the Crate and Basket Company in Thomasville. No one was injured, but much of the large inventory at the business was not affected. Production is taking place at another warehouse in order to get back on track with shipping items this weekend. An estimated 25 to 30 jobs will be cut from the location in Thomasville because of the fire.